don't want you here.
Guess it's time we came clean, eh, Oswald? Fact is, we didn't want to scare you guys unnecessarily. But we're, what's it called?
Ape hunters.
You're what?
We aren't apes since the flu.
Somehow they got out. They got smart. Bred like rats. Use guns.
Guns?
Yup. Shoot you real dead, too.
Wow. Your wound's mighty improved.
Oh, yeah. How about that? I guess I'm one of those lucky types. Heals fast.
Apes, they are a scourge. They've been heading east. We've been tracking them. See, what we do is we find a tribe and we rob them out. And people are usually pretty grateful.
Surprisingly grateful.
So you knew about these apes. Now, what else didn't you tell us?
I wouldn't say we knew you had an ape problem. Fact is, we thought you folks might be fine out here.
I guess now we've changed our minds about that.
Okay, I get it. These apes are dangerous. So what do? Hunt them down? Drive them out of the valley?
Yeah, appreciate that vote of confidence, but the thing is, we don't know how bad your ape problem is.
Could be a whole army of them out there.
And I'm guessing you folks don't have a damn clue what you're gonna face. So for us, come morning, we're turning south.
Yeah, you're right. We don't have a clue. But maybe you do, so why don't you share what you know, huh?
Yeah, maybe next time. If there is a next time. Your town, none too friendly either. I think you can sort this out.
All right, I get it. Couple of punk drifters, all talk. Come on, Jess, let's get out of here.
Ma'am. Mr. Rainey, you really want our help, you know what? We'll help. But here's the thing, you need to listen to us and do exactly what we say, when we say it, or more people are gonna die.
It's your call, Jess.
Yeah, we'll listen. But let's get one thing straight, you don't call the shots, I do.
Okay, we'll help you. Not right now. We're gonna get some sleep. But come tomorrow, though, we'll track us some apes. Hell, maybe even kill a few. Y'all shut the door. We're getting a little bit of a draft in here.
We bring food to our tribe. Oh, oh. Because of my brother, the tribe will eat! Tonight, and for many nights, we shall feast! Thank you. When we talk with Father, we tell him we found steel on mountain. Understand? Yes. The tribe! Feast! Bryn, I ask you one last time. Is that how it happened? did you see humans? Yes. There were two. Did you hurt them? We had to kill one. The other escaped. Oh, my sons are fools. You put the tribe in danger!
Close. Y'all better be ready.
Willett, what do you know about these apes?
No. No, they'll rip you in two. I'll tell you this, though. They go down with a headshot. Anything else, you better empty that clip.
Now what you're saying is we have to kill them.
Yeah, it's a kill or be killed type of situation.
You want to know what to do if one of them grabs you?
Let me guess, Reeves. Kiss your ass goodbye.
Something like that.
Oh. gotta find the horses!
What happened?
They attacked us. They ran off. We beat them.
Yeah, maybe.
We should get the hell out of here.
Father, the camp is close. We can still...
Sons. Listen to me. Listen to Clarence. Say,
what the hell happened? It was apes, all right. We took them on.
Where's Isaac?
I'm sorry. Isaac didn't make it.
Two dead in 24 hours. God, Jess.
They ran away. They're probably miles away by now.
Jess!
We gotta start protecting ourselves and fast. Get people looking for ways that apes can break into this town.
Okay. I'll get people to help, but we have to take precautions.
All right.
Jess, you gotta get this town safe again. Now, it could be Oswald and I help you with that.
We can take care of ourselves.
The apes will find you. Okay, and when they do, they're coming after you. So unless you got guns on all of these walls, and I do mean all the walls, it's only a matter of time before they're in here.
Okay, but hang on. We can't just hole up in here waiting. We need to send out patrols.
No.
Willits is right. We have to keep Millerton safe. Guns on walls.
God damn it, Jess. What about our food? We got corn and beets out there to be harvested. My cattle. All out there. We're just sitting in here waiting.
Securing Millerton's a priority. We take care of our people.
It's a good decision, Jess.
You two thinking you'll stay?
Got some good people in this town. Hate to see things go wrong. Yeah, I think we will stay.
Sure. In the meantime, we'll go outside and check out ways the apes could maybe get in here.
What can I do?
You did this! No! No!
Fight, ape! Oh.
Brutus!
Rainey, what the hell?
Face it, Jess. We've been firing pea shooters at those damn apes. Some of them had goddamn assault rifles, for Christ's sake.
Wait a second, Rainey. You're handing these out? To the whole compound? It's overkill.
Better safe than dead. Especially if we go after them right where they live.
We're not going anywhere. Not for now.
This is war, Jess! We don't have a damn choice here. It's kill them, or they are gonna kill us.
Okay. Right, we can't just sit here and wait for them to attack.
Exactly.
My call. We go after them.
Here.
Thanks.
All right. We need a plan. We gotta move on the aid camp soon, right?
Agreed. And in strength, too. But we leave enough people to protect the compound. We move out, first light.
Khan is dead! Chola is leader now! Oh. Smell fear, brother. Listen to me, brother. Obey! Tonight, we kill humans. We gather our strongest warrior. Clarence, come. Oh.